So first problem, for given vectors vector A and vector B, find the unit vector. So here we have to find out the unit vector in the direction of the vector vector A plus vector B. So here the direction is changed. What is the formula of unit vector? In last class we have given the formula. Okay, so that is A cap is equal to 1 by magnitude of vector A into vector A. So this is the unit vector along the direction of vector A. So along the direction of vector A. So here we have to find out the unit vector, but here the direction is changed. Okay, so the direction is vector A plus vector B. So here to find the unit vector in the direction of along the direction vector A plus vector B is given by. So here in this formula the direction is vector A, but we have to find along the direction of vector A plus vector B. Replace vector A by vector A plus vector B. Okay, so formula becomes 1 by magnitude of vector A plus vector B into vector A plus vector B. Okay, so this is the formula to find the unit vector along vector A plus vector B. So first let us find vector A plus vector B. Okay, so vector A plus vector B equals, now we have to add these two vectors, 2i cap minus I cap, that is I cap minus j cap plus j cap. So we get that 2 gets cancelled, we get 0 j cap, 2 k cap minus k cap plus k cap. Okay, so if we add these two vectors we get I cap plus j cap. Then find the magnitude. So we have find out vector A plus vector B, then we have to find the magnitude. So magnitude of vector A plus vector B equals, what is the formula of magnitude? Magnitude of any vector formula is square root of x square plus y square plus z square. Okay, so use this formula now, that is square root of magnitude of vector A plus vector B is x value is 1 square plus, so here y value is 0, z value is again 1 square. Therefore magnitude of vector A plus vector B is root 2. Okay, so now we have to find the unit vector. So therefore unit vector in the direction of vector A plus vector B is, so here clearly we can consider the formula, that is 1 by, so shall I rub this one? Yes, okay. So here 1 by magnitude of vector A plus vector B into vector A plus vector B. Okay, so here that is equal to 1 by magnitude of vector A plus vector B is root 2 into vector A plus vector B is I cap plus K cap. So this is the required unit vector, so along the direction of vector A plus vector B. So next one, same as previous problem, for given vectors vector A and vector B, find the unit vector. Again we have to find the unit vector, but it depends on the direction. Direction is very, very important. In the direction of the vector vector A plus vector B, so we have to solve by using the previous, similar to the previous problem. Okay, so first find vector A plus vector B. Vector A plus vector B equals, first we have to add these two vectors, 2i cap plus 2i cap is 4i cap. Okay, plus, so next 2j cap plus 1j cap is 3j cap. Okay, so minus 5k cap plus 3k cap is minus 2k cap. Okay, so then find the magnitude. Magnitude of vector A plus vector B equals square root of, so x value is 4 square plus y value is 3 square plus z value is minus 2 whole square. So that is square root of, so 4 square 16 plus 3 square 9 plus 2 square 4. So that is minus minus whole square is plus itself. So here we get root 29. Root 29. Therefore, magnitude of vector A plus vector B is root 29. So next we have to find the unit vector. So here, therefore, formula of unit vector is, so unit vector along the direction of, along the direction of vector A plus vector B is, formula is 1 by magnitude of vector A plus vector B into vector A plus vector B. Okay. So now replace the values. 1 by magnitude of vector A plus vector B value is root 29 into vector A plus vector B is 4 I cap plus 3 J cap minus 2 K cap. So this is the required unit vector along vector A plus vector B. So third question, find a vector. So here we have to find a vector in the direction of the vector. So they have given the direction in the vector form, which has magnitude 8 units. So here we have to find a vector, but here given that vector's magnitude. Okay, what we have to find out the vector, that vector we know, that magnitude we know now. Okay, so here we have to find the vector. Let us take, we don't know any that vector. Let us take that vector as x vector. Okay, its magnitude is given. So its magnitude, how much its magnitude is? 8. Okay, so now we have to find exactly what the vector is. But the direction of that vector is given. Okay, so let us take the given vector as, let vector A equals 5 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So here we have to find a vector. So by using this direction, we know that what is A cap? So A cap is a unit vector. We know the magnitude of the unit vector. What is its magnitude? 1, right? So here we don't know the vector, but its magnitude is given. We know the unit vector, its magnitude is always equal to 1. So here we can directly cross multiply. Okay. So if we take the cross multiplication, 1 into x vector is x vector, that is equal to 8 into a cap is 8 a cap. This is the required vector what we have to find out, that is x vector. Okay. So here first find out a cap. So here the magnitude is given 8 units, therefore the required vector is in the form of 8 into a cap. Suppose if the question is changed as find a vector in the direction of the vector. So 5 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap, which has magnitude 10 units. If they give the magnitude is 10 units, then the required vector is in the form of 10 into a cap. If the magnitude is 15 units, then 15 into a cap. We have to change the required vector. Okay. First, we have to find a cap here. Okay. So, a cap formula is, we have the formula a cap is equal to 1 by magnitude of vector A into vector A. Okay. So, let us find the magnitude. Magnitude of vector A equals square root of, so 5 square plus minus 1 whole square plus 2 square. Okay. So that is equal to square root of 5 square 25 plus minus 1 whole square is 1 plus 2 square 4. So therefore root 30. Okay. So therefore a cap equals 1 by magnitude of vector A is root 30 into vector A. Vector A is 5 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So now we have to find the vector. Therefore, the required vector is in the form of 8 into A cap. 8 into A cap. So that is 8 into A cap. A cap we have find out it. 1 by root 30 into 5 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So that is 8 into 1 is 8 by root 30 into 5 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. So this is the required vector. Find a vector. So here also we have to find a vector in the direction of the vector. So vector is given, which has magnitude 15 units. See it. Here given the unit is 15 units. In the direction of the vector, I cap minus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Same, similar to the previous problem. So first let us take the given vector as vector A. Let vector A equals I cap minus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. Then find the magnitude of vector A. Magnitude of vector A equals square root of x value 1, 1 square plus y value is minus 2 whole square plus z value is 2, 2 square. So that is equal to square root of 1 square is 1 plus minus 2 whole square is 4 plus 2 square is 4. So here we get root 9. Root 9 is 3. Okay. Then find A cap. Then find the unit vector A cap, that is 1 by magnitude of vector A into vector A. That is equal to 1 by magnitude of vector A is 3 into vector A is I cap minus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So here, therefore the required vector. So the required vector is in the form of, because here given the magnitude is 15 units. So therefore the required vector is in the form of 15 into A cap. The required vector is 15 into A cap. That is equal to 15 into, so A cap value is 1 by 3 into I cap minus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So here 3 1s are 3 5s are cancel agutte. So then we get 5 into 1 is 5 into I cap minus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Okay. So if we want to simplify further, so 5 into I cap is 5 I cap minus 5 2s are 10 J cap plus 5 2s are 10 K cap. So this is the required vector, so whose magnitude is 50 units. So let us see the next question. Show that the vectors, that means these two vectors are collinear. So we have to prove that these two vectors are collinear. Okay. So here, if any two vectors are said to be collinear, that means if vector A and vector B are said to be collinear. Okay. Collinear if this condition is satisfied, that is vector B is equal to lambda into vector A. If this condition is satisfied, then we can clearly say that vector A and vector B are collinear. Okay. So first here, given two vectors. Let us name that vectors. First vector as vector A. Vector A equals 2 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 4 K cap. And second vector as vector B. Vector B equals minus 4 I cap plus 6 J cap minus 8 K cap. Okay. So here to prove for collinear, we have to prove this condition. Okay. First we have to consider vector B. So consider vector B. Vector B equals minus 4 I cap plus 6 J cap minus 8 K cap. So vector B equals, see here clearly, here we can take minus 2 common. So if we take minus 2 common, so therefore we get 2 I cap. So minus into plus, minus 3 J cap, minus into minus plus 4 K cap. Okay, so here vector B equals minus 2 into, so here we can replace this bracket by vector A. See vector A. So vector A is 2 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 4 K cap. So replace that by vector A. See here we are getting the condition vector B equals lambda into vector A. So vector b equals lambda into vector a, where lambda is a scalar, so it may be any values. Here we are getting lambda is minus 2. So if lambda is positive, if lambda value is positive, then these two vectors are in same direction, okay? So lambda value, if lambda value is negative, then it, the two vectors are in opposite direction. If lambda is positive, vector A and vector B are in same direction. So therefore, so here we are getting the condition vector B is equal to lambda into vector A. Therefore, the vectors vector A and vector B are collinear, okay? So next one. If vector A, vector B and vector C, given three vectors, vector A, vector B and vector C. Find a unit vector. Here also we have to find the unit vector parallel to the vectors. Parallel means having same direction, okay? So they are telling that parallel to the vector, okay? So we have to find the unit vector by taking the direction of this vector, okay? Parallel means same direction. So first let us find this vector, that is 2a vector minus b vector plus 3c vector. So here consider 2a vector minus b vector plus 3c vector. So that is equal to 2 into a vector. A vector is given I cap plus j cap plus k cap. So next is minus b vector. B vector is 2 I cap minus j cap plus 3 k cap plus 3 into c vector. That is I cap minus 2 j cap plus k cap. So first let us simplify. So if we multiply 2 inside the vector, we get 2 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 2 k cap. So here multiply minus inside. Minus 2 I cap minus into minus plus j cap minus 3 k cap. Okay. Plus. So multiply 3 inside. We get 3 I cap minus 3 2s are 6 j cap plus 3 into k cap is 3 k cap. So here we have to add the corresponding components. That is I component is 2 I cap minus 2 I cap. So these two gets cancelled. We get 3 I cap. Okay. 2 j cap plus 1 j cap. 3 j cap. 3 minus 6 is minus 3 j cap. 2k minus 3k minus 1k minus 1 plus 3k is plus 2k cap. Okay. So this is the required vector. That is 2a vector minus b vector plus 3c vector. Now we have to find the unit vector in this direction. Okay, so let us take this vector as simply as vector D. Okay, now we have to find the unit vector along the direction of vector D. So here, therefore, unit vector formula. Unit vector along the direction of. So along vector D is, formula is 1 by magnitude of D vector into D vector. I have taken the total this vector as simply as vector D. Okay. Otherwise you can carry like this itself. So I have taken simply as vector D. So here first find the magnitude of vector D. Magnitude of vector D equals. So vector D magnitude is square root of x value 3 square plus y value minus 3 whole square plus z value 2 square. So that is square root of 3 square 9 plus minus 3 whole square is 9 plus 2 square 4. So 9 plus 9 is 18. 18 plus 4 is root 22. So therefore the magnitude of vector D is root 22. So we have to find the unit vector. So I have written the formula, that is 1 by magnitude of D vector is root 22 into vector D. Vector D is 3 I cap minus 3 j cap plus 2 k cap. Okay, so this is the required unit vector which is parallel to 2 a vector minus b vector plus 3 c vector, that is vector D. So find the value of x for which x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap is a unit vector. They are given that this vector is a unit vector. We have to find the value of x. Okay. So let us take the given vector as vector A. Let vector A equals x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap. Okay. But given, what is given? So given that this vector is a unit vector, that means vector A is a unit vector. Unit vector. Okay. So since it is an unit vector, what is its magnitude? Yes, its magnitude is always equal to 1. Okay. So here take magnitude on both sides for the given vector. Okay. Magnitude of vector A equals magnitude of x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap. Okay. So here magnitude of vector A value is 1, that is equal to magnitude of A into B form. Okay. Magnitude of A into B means magnitude of A into magnitude of B, that is I cap plus j cap plus k cap. Okay. So here 1 is equal to magnitude of x into, so what is the magnitude of I cap plus j cap plus k cap? That is root of 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, we get that is root 3. Okay, so take this root 3 to the left hand side, we get magnitude of x equals 1 by root 3. So if we remove this magnitude or modulus, therefore the solution x is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 3. If we are removing the modulus, means we have to take plus or minus. So this is the value of x.